All right, this is going well. My blade is arrow swift. Fine, we're fine. We're a little beat up. That's why I faced the wrong way there. That would actually be bad if that worked. Oh, that is bad that that one worked. I have a spell to farm. Guys. Close enough. It does. Nope, but that's. Witch. Ouch. You know what? Just for that. Guys, I'm almost. What about if I can? Okay, so, anything that will remove the charm, stun, petrify, light shot, stop, poison, crystal, metal, fear, five, fortify, craft, dodge, fight, battle, foul weather, coral harp, Father, Google, Craft, Fortify, X, Google, Craft, Walk, Dodge, Right, Pecker, Spell, Step, Light, Light, Step, Right, Cloud Walk, okay, Nope. Sorry about that. Not sure what caused that there for a second. Poison again. Thank you. cover because I want to fight. Just me. Just you? And there's the fight. Dr. Maruva, aren't you? Waste of time. Late. Our friends have him by now. Up needs to go one more level before I can get there. First cell is the character. Before I do, let's go through the Warn Report. Word. Port Helmet quest line down there. Fight. Tidings. Oh, Rikalaha. Going through cutscene. Daughter cutscene. Daughters. Bird. Our cutscene. Yeah. Legend of the Ogre Battle. Over this one. Ones who were the party. My new characters. Rogue Diego. A cup of ale of women given to the life of debauchery behind his blithe demeanor. Spider, daunting even the burliest brute. Charles the sword is almost unmatched and he's 50. Older than Hoprim. Last time. All right. All but, so that's all for this time. Next time, we go to the Haga Bahamusa and continue with the story from there.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.